When John the Baptist is saying, prepare the way, you know, I started thinking, prepare for what? Did he want everybody to run home, get their act together before they jumped into the waters of baptism? But right. No, because that's Jesus' work, right? Mm. But what he is saying is prepare to change, because the high places will be brought low, the low places high, the crooked way straight. And the idea that, are you ready for this? Because jumping in the waters of baptism isn't just to escape hell. It's for the radical redemption of your whole life. Mm. And when you start to think, you know, Jesus, you're my Savior, but you're also my King and my Lord. I'm inviting you into my story, into my coping mechanisms, into my default responses, into the fleshly ways I react. I'm inviting you into all of it. But the thing is, he doesn't come in to condemn. He comes in to set us free. But when John is saying, prepare the way, he's like, are you ready for this? Because I think so often we make it really about pray the prayer, check the box, get out of hell.
Right.
It's not that.
No.
You follow Jesus and he radically redeems your life. But guess what? He turns you into someone you never dreamed you could be. And so are you ready? Are you ready for that? I don't want you to postpone that. I don't want you to numb out, overindulge this holiday season, wake up on January 1st, feel toxic, lethargic, and go, okay, here I am in a new year. I want you to practice some restraint. I want you to dig deep and go, what are these things I've been trying not to feel? Jesus, I invite you into these places. I want to see your kingdom come in this holiday season, because it's been quite a couple of years, and we need you now more than ever.